Benson at the BBC Electric Proms at 11. And now BBC Two and the BBC HD channel, from that very same series of concerts, comes the Diva Dame.
Night of this year's Electric Proms from the Roundhouse in North London. We've really witnessed the triumphant return of Robbie Williams, something incredible from Dizzy Rascal.
You're still talking about it.
I will continue to talk about it. And Doves and the London Mulgarian Choir.
It was incredible and a real example of what the Proms are all about. Unique performances, something a little bit different that you aren't quite expecting. And you're going to get that tonight on the stage behind us. This lady's been in the business for 50 years. She's a dame. She's going to be on stage with a whole host of special guests, and I cannot wait.
It's the only chance you're going to get to see her in the UK this year. We're talking about
Dame Shirley Bassey.
Wow.
The minute you walk in the joint.
Touch it, stroke it, and impress it. I can't.
Good times and bad times, I've seen them all in my deep. I'm still here. Flash velvet sometimes, sometimes just crisps and a beer. And I'm here. I've stuffed the dailies in my shoes, strummed ukuleles, sung the blues, seen all my dreams disappear. And I'm here. I've been to Reno, I've been through Beverly Hills. And I'm here. Plenty of vino, rest cures, religion and pills. And I'm here. I've had my moments with the best. Watch while the headlines did the rest. I should have gone to a different school, that seems clear. Welcome to the Roundhouse, the BBC's Electric Proms. Excuse me? Oh, thank you. It's nice to be back. Since Glastonbury, then. Thank you. I gather you were all there in your wellies, like me. Don't stop. I like to play a little.
is my toy boy. You're late again. You promised me you'd be early from now on.
I was enjoying watching you.
You were? He was enjoying watching me. As if I'd fall for that. Vodka or something like that. Water! I'm sorry about that. If you're listening now, I hope that I make more sense. 'Cause I'm not quite so young. I'm not quite so foolish in my defense. Pictures that I hid in my room, they now come out, and those places we used to go, I talk about. And now I'm not the girl of your dreams. Well, I took you almost there. I'll be damned if I care now that I'm not your girl. We were almost there. Looks like I lost you somewhere. Now that I'm not the girl in your life. Well, okay, maybe it hurts, and maybe I brush your face. What the hell? I'm not fool enough to think that I'm over you as yet. Lately I'm almost there. I'll be damned if I care now that I'm not your girl. We were almost there. Watch me someday, yes, somehow I will make it somewhere.
The gentleman who wrote this song is Sir Tom Baxter. What now, my love? Now that you've left me, how can I live through another day? Watching my dreams turn into ashes. Bits of clay. Once I could see. Once I could feel. Now I am numb. I've become unreal. I walk the night. Shirl. Dame Shirl. That's okay. I hate Shirley. Shirley. You got that from Des O'Connor, didn't you? Okay, you've been waiting for this, haven't you? The minute you walked in the joint, I could see you were a man of distinction, a real big spender. Good looking, so refined. Say, wouldn't you like to know what's going on in my mind? So let me get right to the point. I don't pop my cork for every man I see. And Wouldn't you like to have fun, fun, fun? How's about a few laughs, laughs? I could show you a good time. Let me show you a good time. As you walked in the joint, I could see you were a man of distinction. A real big spender. Let me get right to the point. I don't pop my cork for every man I see. Hey, bitch, bender. Hey, bitch, bender. Hey, bitch, bender. Spend a little time with
to wait till they plug in, you know. So. After the rain has gone, something inside me I know is dying. What's behind that door? This girl just can't take it anymore. This girl just can't take it anymore. After the pain has gone, I finally open my eyes, not crying. Drifted apart, it's broken our hearts. Surviving after the rains have gone, something inside me cries, what's behind that door? This girl just can't take it anymore. This girl just can't take it. Thank you.
Richard Hawley, ladies and gentlemen, who wrote that fabulous song. Thank you. I love this. I have been in the business for 50 odd years, and I never got a golden handshake with diamonds. This is going in my bag, even I. Ooh, that as well. That's. Oh, I could stick a few rhinestones on that, I think. That would be great. Thank you, BBC. I put them in. No, I'm not. They have to give it to me. Okay, sorry. I've wined and dined on Mulligan stew and never wished for turkey. I've hitched and hiked and drifted too, from Maine to Albuquerque. Alas, I miss the Beaux-Arts ball, and the hood is twice as sad. I was never at a party where they honored Noel Coward. His social circles move too fast for me. My hobo hemia is the place to be. I get too hungry for dinner late. I love a fiera, but never come late. I never bother with people. Is a tramp. I don't like crack games with barrels and oars. Won't go to Harlow and lay the men and the boils. Won't dish the dirt where the rest of them boil. That's why this lady is a tramp. I like the free, fresh. I like the free, fresh wind in my hair. Life without care. Fabulous audience. Thank you very much. Thank you. Thank you. This next song was written. Yes, sweetheart. Thank you.
this next song was written by the Pet Shop Boys. Called Performance. Thank you. I fell in love with you. You caused many a tear. I had applause. I had a career. Until the final day, I played this part. To live, I have to give the performance of my life. not here with me. As long as life is long, I love him right or wrong, and somehow I'll be strong as long as he. If you are lonely, then you will know when someone needs you, you love them so. I would be strange, just the people say. I've got to stay. so much. Thank you.
I'm nation. So come to look. Give me the hook on the over. We'll be right back.
kiss of death from Mr.
Join us tomorrow night, 11 o'clock, for the finale. A Motown legend, Smokey Robinson. Hope you've been entertained. Good night.
Join the BBC Scottish Symphony Orchestra and special guests for an evening celebrating some of Scotland's finest music, featuring the score from the TV series A History of Scotland, as well as performances by Eddie Reader, Deacon Blues' Macintosh Ross and Bell and Sebastian's God Help the Girl. Find out how to buy tickets at bbc.co.uk/Scotland's History or call 08000 564 756. Don't miss the BBC SSO and special guests at Edinburgh's Usher Hall on Sunday, November 29th.
Live Cooperative Insurance Cup action, Celtic v Hearts, Wednesday, kick-off at 7.35 on BBC One Scotland and BBC Radio Scotland.
Hello, welcome. We've got 100 new people.
Break it out!
6 new teachers. Never mind, 2 school cultures coming together.
2 very different school cultures.
I wouldn't overdo the differences.
Wouldn't you?
These kids need clear leadership, someone in charge looking out for them.
This is going to be the best year yet for Waterloo Road.
The new series tomorrow at 8 on BBC One Scotland.